this red palace on the right side, the green door, was the houses, the palace where lived both Amadeo Mozart, the compositor, in 1771 during the carnival. Coming is Venice from Salisbury.